As Orange, we always have been fan of interoperability. So in Orange Labs, we have been a founding partner inside ORAN Alliance. We did the first X2 interface implementation based on ORAN profile. X2 interface enables you to put a 4G vendor A for 4G with a vendor B on 5G. And it's really a flexibility to roll out quickly and in an efficient way, because you know we already have an ocean of 4G. So we will use the existing 4G sites to add 5G. Today the main band for 5G in Europe is a 3.4, 3.8 GHz band. Here on 26 GHz, what was important for us, and that's why we did some tests in Romania last year with a pre-5G called 5GTF, we wanted to demonstrate the interest of the 26 GHz in Europe for fixed wireless access. It is the case, so the good news is we already have 1 GHz under allocation in Europe for that, and perhaps even more with the next WRC, World Radio Communication Conference, where additional spectrum will be added there. It can be a frequency use as well for hotspot. We are doing some tests with some railway stations where in very dense area we try to imagine the next generation hotspot we could build. So after the addition of 5G on the radio access, we'll be able to change our core network. Why? Because we will go to new internet interface, HTTP2, and it's really there that we have to secure and to give access to our networks. For example, to enterprise, but as well to our IT platform. Why? Because we want to have a kind of Orange Flex for each of our customers to be able to customize their offer and to give as well access to our enterprise customer to dedicated specialized services. And 5G Core will enhance that. Today, when you want to run a service, a cloud service, you can put it in a big data center or on premises, on B2B premises. The question is, where do we put as well some intelligence inside the network of our operator? So we have this flexibility as an operator really to design the right quality of experience and especially the right latency on each services. So it's really the latency that will drive where you need to put the compute. One example, it's in Europe for the connected cars. With the European Commission, we will have a new area where we could design the right connectivity for Europe for the 5G highways. We need to go on network slicing from the concept to the field. That's why we deploy it in Valencia, in Spain. We create three slides, the basic internet access that we are enhancing with 5G, as well everything around entertainment, gaming, media, and a third slide dedicated to B2B customer. Why? We do think that B2B customer needs special SLA, service level agreement. We already sell that on the fixed side and we want to introduce that on the mobile side. It's called 5G SD-WAN. And the chance we have inside Orange Business Services. So we are working already with many B2B customer to go from the concept to reality. So let's follow us.